Hey!
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. What is it?
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
Really, you'd come after me?
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here. Oh, freezing my ass off. Yeah. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
It was a mutiny!
Rojo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it? We worry about you, you know? Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed her trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh, God. He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless.
He talked about my kids.
So you killed him.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
What do you want?
Oh, you're gonna want to hear this. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew, too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry, they're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
Stop worrying. I didn't touch him.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it possible?
She's coming here for her brother. When she sees what we did to him.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
No. The bag helps. A little.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can stall her. And then what?
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
Where do you propose we go?
I don't know. Does it matter? Anywhere would be better than here.
I can't fucking listen to this.
What? Sam! Sam!
Sam, where are you taking us?
God damn it! Sam, stop! Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this! We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to be here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking.
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I know you don't want to. But leaving might be your only option. It isn't safe here anymore.
I know, but I can't just give up. We can fight. We can defend this house.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy I knew. That didn't save him. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said...
He's our best chance of surviving.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming. To the house. Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister's tough. I wouldn't worry about her too much.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
It didn't always come to this.
Janie, Rich, what's hold up?
Prisoner's not cooperating. What do you want to do?
Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
Is that music? I can't reach you. In. I know you're scared, but you shouldn't hide. That only makes the bad stuff seem scarier.
I'm not leaving. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those... things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
Getting scared is normal.
Really?
Happens to everyone sometimes.
But my dad's not scared of them.
I've been waiting for him.
Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy. When Greg, did he become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No. Your brother didn't become one of them. Greg is still Greg.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
No. I'm going to protect you. Nothing out there will hurt you.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress. Hey, Sam.
Hey. Thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
Just make sure we don't take too long out here.
I'm trying. I just need to rest a little. Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on. Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while.
I think Paige was right, Sam. We can't stay here. Think about it. Is this house really worth dying over?
It's not just the house. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe. We were happy here.
Norma doesn't care about any of that. She's coming here, and she's not gonna stop just because this place has sentimental value.
I know. I don't expect you to understand. You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. I should get back to work. Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It wasn't stupid. You cared about finding your friends. There's nothing wrong with that.
You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
Maybe you're right. Maybe this time it wasn't.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off...
Sounds like Paige wants to run. Not the worst idea?
I'm not leaving without my guys, but once we get them back... Yeah, I'm in.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this.
I'm not gonna stop her from burying her father.
You act like I'm doing this to be cruel. I get why she wants to do it, but we just can't. Not with Norma on her way. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway, same as you. That's one thing we got in common.
What do you mean, same as me?
I know what it's like running from whatever. I spent most of my life doing that. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time. The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Michonne, I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him?
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside. Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start?
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay? Michonne.
Don't worry about me. I'm okay.
Fair enough. You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before.
It may seem nice, but it won't keep them alive. They don't know how to survive out there.
Hey, it's gonna be tough leaving this place. I just wish Sam would go too.
Michonne? She's here! I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right?
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what. Clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please. Sam, you know I'll...
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Quiet out there. You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
Just stay alert and be ready for anything. We don't know what Norma's planning.
You got it.
It's just me.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
Where's Pete's crew?
They're not far. Don't worry.
Why should we believe you?
I may be a lot of things, but I'm no liar. Your crew is safe, I promise you. Listen, Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
You buying any of this?
All right, you need more. I'm no idiot, I get that. A show of good faith, then. Any minute now. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Getty, stop!
They should be dead!
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet! My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
You have three of my men. I only have one of yours. Send one of my friends over, and you can have Randall.
I think I've been more than reasonable. Show me Randall.
Oak!
Hey! Put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have two more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult... Randall!
You wanna try that again?
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to me.
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. They deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No! Berto!
Everyone put your guns down!
I knew we couldn't trust them!
Don't! Down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
We have to even things up somehow.
I can make this red.
Gabby!
Fuck!
I'll give you that one, all right? We're even. As long as you let Randall go. I'm not gonna ask you again. No one else has to die.
Is that a threat?
I want Oak and Sadiq. They start and I'll send Randall out.
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Oak! Sadiq, hurry up!
Kill him!
Get to the house! Now!
Move! Michonne!
Go!
Michonne, now!
Get that gate open! Hurry! Stop her!
Zach!
What the?
gotta hold the door with something.
Stopped firing.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here.
Where are the boys?
Upstairs.
Alex, James,
hurry up.
Tell me what you want.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
Where the hell are you?
Go pack your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
I did look for you. I came back. Promise. just too late. See you again.
When?
I don't know. Soon.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Give us a minute.
Come on, Alex. What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late.
I wish you could come with me.
Give me your hand.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma.
You didn't need me, Sam. You would have figured it out on your own.
I'm not sure if that's true, but thanks for saying so.
It'll be harder out there without Oak and Berto. I need to lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without them.
Are you gonna be okay, Pete?
Yeah. Don't worry about me. I really sound like you, huh? I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out, and I could just hear you screaming.
I saw my daughters. I got to talk to them.
But that's not possible, right? For them to be there.
I know.
Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I'll go back eventually. When I'm ready.
Just don't take too long. Come on.
Your love drags me down like the clothes when you swim. Down, deeper down, like the roots of old trees. My heart has no home. You bruised me to the bone. Ah, my little one, it'll be just fine. Your bruise will fade and your bone